First of all, congratulations on one of the best fights I've ever seen in my life.